Welcome to SGNR Steno Classes. Dictation start. It is not the intention that even those adverse remarks which have been washed out by the remarks of some superior authority should be conveyed. Stop. The correct position is that only the adverse remarks recorded or endorsed by the highest authority reporting on an officer and official should be communicated. Where, however, an adverse remark has not been specifically denied by a higher authority, it should be conveyed. It is, however, open to that authority to decide that any adverse remarks need not be communicated. Where it is so decided, a specific order to this effect should be recorded. Para. The criterion for such a decision should be based on the above para. The reporting officer, while mentioning any defects in the reports, should as far as possible also give indication of what efforts have been made by way of guidance, admonition, etc. to get the effect removed and with what results. Para. It is noticed that instruction regarding adverse remarks in all cases should be communicated to the officer and official are not being strictly observed. With the result, the officer and official are deprived of the right of representation, should therefore be made a regular form of routine, discipline and procedure to invariably convey adverse remarks to the officer and officials concerned immediately after the confidential reports are countersigned by the final authorities. All competent authorities should make an occasional check of confidential report entrusted to their custody in order to ensure that adverse remarks are in fact conveyed to the officer and official concerned immediately. No notice should be taken in future of adverse remarks if they have not been conveyed. Where a competent authority does not convey adverse remarks of the official and official concern, the omission will be treated as disciplinary action on its part and due notice will be taken of it. Para. The highest reporting authority should be consulted at the time of communication of any adverse remarks if at the time of writing the report his views were not by any chance recorded therein, except to the extent indicated above. Confidential reports are not to be communicated or shown to the officer and officials concern. While communicating the adverse remarks to the board, employees the identity of the superior officer making such remarks should not normally be disclosed per clause.